My name is Connor Phillips. I am 20 years old and I am gay. I have come out to my sister, my mom, my friends, and they have all been so supportive about this. And now it's time that I come out to my dad. I'm a little nervous because I have no idea how he's going to react. He's not the most open-minded person I know, but I know he loves me, so we'll see how it goes. Wish me luck. So, Dad, the reason why I brought you in here to talk is because I have to tell you something serious. And it might be a little surprising to you.
But you're all right.
No, yeah, I'm fine. It's just, I wanted to tell you that I'm gay.
Really?
Yeah. It's something that I've known my whole life. Are you mad?
Mad? Connor, you're the best thing that's ever happened to me. I'll always love you, no matter what. I'm so proud of you, son.